Hey there guys, and a Merry Christmas to y'all. Here we are with Saints Row 4 playing a Christmas special. Like Christmas special, I mean, whoa. A Christmas DLC. How the Saints saved Christmas. Whoa, easy there, player. Kiddies, listen to hear. Oh boy. Yeah, this Christmas special is gonna be very special, like extremely special. What the fuck?
Excited about setting up the night lady nativity every year?
That's slightly intriguing, but no.
What about Santa? Fuck Santa.
Fuck Santa, what?
What's happening? What are you hit? No, the proximity alarm didn't go off. This is something different.
Wait a minute, I have a visitor around here. What the heck?
So Santa's...
No, Zinyak set Santa trap for decades, slowly but surely degrading his mind. If we don't free him soon, it'll be too late, and he'll never be jolly old Saint
jingle
Nick again.
Bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
I love those J-I-N-G-L-E bells. Oh.
So here we go, saving Santa Claus from evil Santa Claus.
Oh look, another terrible fucking sweater. Thanks, Daisy.
Santa's nightmare. The holiday spirit doesn't exist.
So if you want to bring it back, you wear whatever it takes.
Wait a second. I know there's a.
So we'll have to check the store and do a little holiday.
I know there's a real nice car around here. There it is. Oh yes.
Stay on his nice list. You're joking, right?
Come on.
Nice piece of wheel. Let's save this. Come on, future Sandy. Let's take you for a spin. Jack Frost. Shit.
Look at the crowd. They're here for the Crimson Cowboy Carbine action. 200 shot.
Why is everybody running? No. Look what? What am I looking at? It's dark.
The one naughty look to the sky and see your doom with the naked eye. You willfully break the world's laws. Now feel the wrath of the mighty claws. Come, come as fast as you can. You can't stop me or my gingerbread man.
Haha, gingerbread! Holy moly, geez, gingerbread really shooting at me.
Fine, I'm shooting this guy down.
Wait, Claws is still too strong and you'll shoot your eye out.
Shoot my eye out? Dude. Really? Yeah. There's too many gingerbreads. We need to eat or kill. There he is. Shoot that sleigh down. What the fuck?
My eye? Santa? Is it really you?
Dude, oh my god. Looks so funny.
I always warn children about the dangers of such toys.
Santa, you look
why
like
you
a...
look so
thin? You look like a... What the fuck?
Claws made sure of that.
So, Santa, how do we stop him?
Start by ringing the holiday bells in the town park. That should bring a little spirit back to the people.
Okay. Damn you, evil Santa.
Ring the bells and let's kill Claws.
My dear Shandy, don't let your metallic parts turn your heart cold as well. Remember the holiday spirit you felt when you were younger.
I'll give to you achievement unlocked.
Well, that anger is still inside. In fact, I'll bet there'll be a brand new hacky sack under the tree for you this year.
Thanks, Santa.
Wait a second, I have two bows and some weapons and telekinesis. Ooh, do they sell presents? Presents! Presents! I want presents! You know, there's a lot of collectibles around here, but... ooh, I don't have the time to collect them all. Ooh, nice piece of work.
Oh, by gosh, by golly.
Oh, by gosh. Holy moly, man. Ooh, what the f- oh my god, man. No swearing, man.
The bells began ringing.
The Saints gets a gun.
More needs to be done.
It's time for carols.
There was once a theater in town. They played one of the great holiday classics. But the projector was stolen and frozen in a pool by Claws. Find that.
What the fuck?
And the people will remember what they loved about the holidays.
So no shooting, but you want to play a movie?
It is not just a movie. It's a symbol of all that is good about this time of year.
Don't okay, blah blah. Blah blah, Shandy. Blah blah. You're taking everything too serious around here. Can I just shoot that motherfucker down? Whoops, sorry, I just cussed. Whoops. I've used the wrong weapon in the wrong place.
Breaking the ice is always my spouse.
Now, we must get it to the drive-in theater and turn on the magic of the season.
You mean turn on the movie?
Oh, it's more than so.
Maybe it's gonna play Home Alone.
It's a feeling of joy.
I get that all the time on... remembering. On TV for Christmas. Holy moly. Too high, too high.
Sounds crazy.
Yes, you quit being rich.
I don't know what that means.
I know there's a thing around here, a thing of a thing, but I don't see it anymore, so leave it. Let's play a movie.
The holiday spirit, it stings and burns, but that's not enough for the tide to turn.
We've brought him down.
But he's not defeated yet. The electricity here just isn't enough.
Who the heck is the exploding things around here?
I noticed precisely that while viewing your progress from our ship.
What the heck? Is that evil Santa?
It is a pleasure to meet you.
Santa, don't be evil.
That floating tin can. At the top of the clock tower.
Keep Claus's minions from hurting me while I set up a conductor on this antenna.
If I'm not mistaken, there's... Ah, I missed... Ooh, I gotta get it.
Strike. What a wonderful idea.
Yes, letter to Santa.
It is.
And I know there is another one around here.
Claus has shown me images of it on my workshop.
Ooh. Oh no, that's a hit. Wait. I have a gun. Not this one. Wait.
The rest of the end.
Wait. I have superpowers. These little shits don't have a chance against my stomp power. It looks like, oh my god.
Until we arrive.
That's good to hear.
Whoa. Who's shooting at me? I don't see no one. Clear the area of what? Of this worm? I'm trying, you know.
Come up here. I need your help for this to work.
Help Sid. Okay. Again? I'm always getting hit by something. I don't know how, but I'm getting. Let's see.
I need you to put your tongue on the pole to help conduct the electricity.
What? He can't be serious.
What the fuck you say?
Not in front of Santa.
Can we focus on how Sid wants lightning to hit me?
No. Well then, I dare you.
A dare, big deal.
Hell no.
This has to be done. Fine. I double dog dare.
You two, are you both insane?
Then you leave me no choice. I triple dog dare you.
Well, you know what that means, don't you?
Defend your pride. Even Santa called you out. Okay, I'll do it for Christmas.
Jesus, are you alright?
Honey, I'm not talking to you right now.
The power is restored. Good luck defeating Claus.
I can feel the people in town filling with cheer. Hurry, we must return to the drive-in.
This may be the strangest thing I've ever done.
The spirit's alive.
Yay!
But still
it's something.
Come face me now. There's punishment to give. Don't let him fool you.
Keep your suit on, Santa.
Wait, I have an idea. He can't do this.
The holiday here.
Oh my god.
Say.
Now that was an explosion.
Look at the posture. You're going down, Claus.
What? Why is it burning? Oh my god, come on! Stop burning! Thank you.
Wait, what are you doing? Oh my god!
Well, I didn't see something happening, so...
Claus by doing naughty deeds. Those are what he thrives on.
Claus is going after the North Pole, and we have to stop.
Indeed, you are correct. We cannot leave Merry and the elves to face him alone.
Wait, we're actually going to the North Pole?
I finally get to see it before it's been destroyed.
And perhaps make sure it never is.
And this song.
Yay, the first mission of saving the Christmas. Our journey continues in the next video. Of saving Christmas with the Saints. See you in the next video for the next mission.